Hey, this is the brother Mitch, and I've got a very interesting video for you. Imagine yourself at the end of a long work day. You're real tired. There's no food at home, so you have to stop and buy a couple bags of groceries. You know those types of days when you come home with a couple bags of groceries, and it even requires energy to get outside of your car, yeah, into your house. Well, imagine this place. You get dropped off, or you park right here, get your groceries, and go into your house. But your house happens to be a little bit of a ways away, like this. Follow me.
There's more.
And there's a little bit more still. Imagine that every day, coming home and having to come up these steps at the end of the day. Well, at least you'd be in good shape. You know, there's a verse in the Bible that says, "Who shall ascend the hill of the Lord? Who shall stand in his holy place? They that have clean hands and a pure heart, who have not lifted up their soul to an idol or swore by that which is false. But they shall receive blessing of the Lord and vindication from God our Savior. Such is the generation of those who seek Him, who seek His face, O God of Israel. Lift up your heads, O ye gates. Be lifted up your heads, all ye ancient days, and the King of glory shall come in." Look at that. That's Eastern Cebu. As we continue on our crosswalk around Cebu, preaching the gospel and discovering interesting
steps
to, I guess, almost heaven, steps to heaven. Amen. Brother Mitch, God bless you. Thank you. Let's go down now. Yee-hoo!
Yeah, going down.
Okay, cut.